and welcome back to another video of the Miami Twins. And in today's video, we are going to be showing you all of these stuff. This is set 60139, mobile command center. It comes with the truck, the trailer, the bike, and the crux vehicle. These are the minifigures. It is a crook over here. Let me put him to set. Then this cock. Then this crook must come out of here. Ah. Then you also sit there. And now this is the minifigures. It comes with a crook. This looks like the one from Prison Island. It comes with two money. Hey. It comes with a bag as usual with the money. Comes with a police, a hat, and a handcuff. Another crook with a mask here over the eyes. I don't know what to call it. That's really funny. But I forgot to show you one more detail with this man. Okay. It has dynamite over there. Okay, guys, let's move on. This is the bike rider. She has a helmet, glasses on, and that looks like the Mountain Police float. I don't know exactly what they wear, but I think it looks like this. There's a usual dog. You always get these kind of dogs, but you do get white and black spots. This is the new kind bike. It can stand on its own. And you have to put this over here for the handles. It looks newer and faster. Look at that and handcuffs over here. That's why. If you got like a 2015 set, you would get the Ola bike that comes with the stand. It comes with that thing over there. Yeah, it will just have different features and stuff, but that's like the Ola set. It comes with two blue cones with blue lights on the top. Quite cool. And then this is a crux vehicle. It looks like a quad bike or something, like a buggy, you can call it whatever, with a long chain and a hook to pull the door out, just like that. It's quite easy because the bulb is like that. It makes it really easy. This is the back of the mobile command center when it's closed. Both of the jail doors can come out really easily, same way. Right there. Easy to put back. Slip it from the top, or you slip it like that. Let's do that on the other side. Okay. Guys, this is how it looks when it's open. Here's your saw, and the box it looks like that, and same here. It comes with two screens over there. This is the cells, and that's the criminals. Guys, this is a mug. You do get like yellow ones. You get life-size ones that you can drink from, really. You get like a Lego shop in South Africa, and then you can buy these mugs there, like blue and red only. This is a walkie-talkie and a... what? A wrench.
Spinner.
This is for a ramp for a bike. It comes easily down. Like that. And it comes down. Well, she. This is the other side. It can open here, but the door can do the same thing. And you can slip it in just like that. It looks exactly the same. Besides, you can't open it. Oh, this side. You hook this onto the horse. Easy. Check that out. You take this and you hook it there. This whole area is just for like the horse to join. And then, I can't forget to show you all this. It goes over here, and this is kind of helping that part. Now this, you already saw that because I was showing you all this, but you'll never see the details. Like this, looks like a regular Lego, not like a Hot Wheels. It will say Hot Wheels, what it is. Well, this is Lego. This is the front of the Lego truck. It looks quite realistic. Check that out. And two binoculars for Hooters. Take the roof off. Put your minifigures in. And close it. Yeah, there's the stairs and that's pretty much it. Yeah, got it. But this is what you have to see, the box. Firstly, it's like the set. It is 35 centimeters, 6 to 12, set 60139. A Lego City set. That's it. Thus, at the starting of the video, after the video, go check. I made like the whole, all of this stuff, like the horse, the trailer, everything looked exactly like that. Even a person pulling out. This is a side. It's the Lego City, the set number 60139, and the whatever that is. That again, the same thing as this, and check the back out. It's first the cops arrest the girl with the money. I thought he had the money initially. Then they put her in the jail without the guts, the shared guts. Now he comes, hooks it on, and yeah. He is busy looking at the screen, busy, while that happens. And the dog is busy looking at him. They send a bike and the bike is off and the command center is following them. And at the end, they're both in prison. But I don't know why they use two cuffs because, I mean one cuff, y'all. Because it actually comes with two cuffs. This is the other side, which is quite boring. Well, let's check on the top. Here is a bike. Yeah. And then that's her bike. The walkie-talkie is in the command center, but she has it in her ear now. The dog is looking at the money. They arrest with one cuffs, but the bike has cuffs in the command center, so I don't know. That is the police, and this is a crook's buggy. I don't know why they never show the chain, but this is the main person of the set. Guys, if you never see our other Lego set,
our other Lego video because it wasn't a set. We just made it up. Like my baby brother, it just says my baby brother's first set. So go on our channel
first
and
video.
Watch that. Yeah, first video. And then it's like his whole, it's like a police station made out of a whole lot of sets. It has a helicopter, it has much more. Guys, if you're not subscribed, make sure to subscribe right now and give this video a thumbs up. Guys, if you want us to get a different set, make sure to, maybe if you give us 1,000 likes, then, and share this video and subscribe, we'll get a huge police station set. So, bye guys.